And Freeman rifles one into center field. And for the second straight time facing the Braves, Freeman breaks Dillon Gee's heart.
And almost broke his nose. Nice ovation here for Dillon. He's got a duck here, though. Almost had it.
It's interesting in baseball how situations call for certain pitches. You're leading 1-0. You have a no hitter. It's a 2-0 count, though. You have to go after him.